You still here?
Still here, Marcus. Tell Dom I may have a lead on his flight, but it doesn't look...
Anya, what'd you find?
A lead on a Jane Doe, but it doesn't look like she... I'll fill you in later, Dom. I have to get back to control.
All right, Anya. Good luck.
Damn it! Kill these goddamn grubs.
Let's move. Ty, good to see you. What are we looking at?
Locust Reed, follow me.
Locust got some serious sacks coming in here like this.
Doubt it has anything to do with courage. They just don't realize they've been sent on a suicide run.
Maybe they're just desperate.
What do you mean?
Maybe the light mass bomb hit them harder than we thought. Or maybe something else is going down in the hollow.
Heads up, Delta. Some of these patients have rust lung. Okay, take position along these windows. I check the far side.
Okay, Delta, I'm back online. We have confirmed Locust presence in the hospital. I repeat, Locusts are in the hospital.
Yeah? Well, now we've got a power outage, too.
I'm on it. I'll keep you posted. Control out.
Hold fire till they're right below us. We want to get as many of them in the courtyard as we can.
Most of those supplies are actually fuel tanks, Delta. Part of the ambush.
Here they come. Get ready.
Now, shoot the tanks! Now! Control! Where's the power?
Almost there, Delta. You got it. Door should be open now.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
What'd you say this guy's got?
Rust lung, motion sickness. Cases have been popping up all over since the light was popping. It's a horrible way for the war.
Contagious?
They say it's not, but I'd keep my distance.
No argument here.
Primary blockade has been overrun. Repeat. Crops
are likely to be in the streets around the hospital now, Delta. Get ready.
Delta. Locusts are outside of the hospital, taking position in the streets, requesting assistance.
Roger, Control. We're on it.
This is Centaur 2-3, establishing position outside the hospital.
And another one for the journal.
Service 1-2.
shit powers out again. Jack, open this door.
Behind the column!
Shit!
I like the glow of locust blood in this light.
You got a sick mind, Ty.
What are you doing here, Rook?
Area I was guarding got too hot, Sergeant. These gears rounded me up to fight, sir.
So why aren't you out there fighting?
Reloading, sir. Still don't have that trick down.
Better learn fast. Let's get out there, Delta. Grab some cover. We gotta dig in before we can get down there. Rook, you're with us. Let's move.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
This is Control. Requesting
war
reinforcements.
Never seen the Locust run like this. Running away won't help! I'll just shoot you in your asses!
You are pissed today.
Damn right. I missed my family. I'll kill every one of these bastards.
Nice work, Delta. And Rook, Carmine, you did good.
Well, thanks, Sergeant Phoenix.
Control, this is Delta. Enemy threat eliminated. Over.
Copy that, Delta.
Everything okay on your end?
Yeah, it was close, but I got out in time.
What'd you find?
I...
Tell me, Anya. Don't bullshit me.
The Jane Doe I mentioned? She fits the description, but... Well, looks like she was released a few days ago. We don't have any info after that.
There's gotta be another lead or something, right?
I'm sorry, Dom. That's it. I'm sorry.
Damn it! Not again! I've lost her again! Ah! God damn it!
Copy that, Anya. Delta out. Dom, you okay?
Just... I'll catch up with you in a sec, Marcus. All right?
Yeah. Whatever you need. Guys, let's go.
Not again.
Humanos no somos ajenos a la guerra. Llevamos luchando desde que tenemos memoria. La guerra es lo único que conocemos. En el pasado, luchamos por la emulsión. Luchamos por el país. Luchamos por la libertad. Pero todo cambió después del día E. Durante 15 años, hemos luchado por nuestra supervivencia contra monstruos, inhumanos y genocidas. Pero no podemos continuar con esta lucha. La humanidad se extinguirá a menos que terminemos esta guerra ahora.
¿Por qué el Landdown, sargento? ¿Por qué no perforamos aquí?
Jacinto es el único lugar en el que no pueden cavar, y Landown es el lugar perfecto para atacarlos en su propia casa.
Escuché que ahí hay una montaña de lava, sargento.
No una, cerca de 10 montañas.
Esperábamos que la bomba de masa ligera diezmara a la Horda Locust, pero sobrevivieron. Y han regresado más fuertes que nunca. Han traído con ellos una fuerza que puede hundir ciudades enteras. Hasta Jacinto, nuestro último rayo de esperanza en estos oscuros días, está en peligro. Pronto no tendremos nada más que defender. Y eso significa que tenemos una sola opción. Atacar. Lo que ahora les pido no es fácil, pero es necesario. Si queremos sobrevivir, si queremos vivir lo suficiente para ver el cambio de las estaciones, a nuestros hijos crecer y disfrutar de unos tiempos de paz que jamás hemos conocido, tenemos que llevar la lucha a los locos. Iremos ahí, donde viven y crecen, y los destruiremos. O llevaremos la batalla al corazón del enemigo. Hoy corregiremos el curso de la historia de la humanidad. Hoy aseguraremos la supervivencia de nuestra especie.
Bienvenido al corazón del infierno, Sargento Phoenix. ¿Está listo para irse?
Ya sabes.
Bien, vamos a llenar de agujeros a esas larvas.